good afternoon. I'm here live. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna put together this basket. And I have a whole bunch of random products here. So they are just miscellaneous products that I either purchase at a great discount in the outlets. I'm making a basket for Annabel. Congratulations, Annabel. If you're listening or if you're watching, you're the winner for the October Pink Wings team event for the month of October. You had the most events during the month and you used the most hashtags for October Pink Wings team. So check it out. She has a lot of events that she did. So I wanted to put a basket together, and I also wanted to make it duplicatable for you guys so that you can do your baskets using a variety of products. And I have the Skin So Soft, which is the tallest product. And basically what I did, I grabbed the basket and I stuffed it, see, with paper. I used the brochure paper to lift it up, and then I put a liner here so that it doesn't show. And I'm gonna first start by placing the tallest product goes always in the middle. So when you tie up the basket, everything else just falls into place. So I wanna show you and also give you some tips on how you can put together also your basket. So make sure you ask away. I'm gonna start building it up from the center out. And even though I have a whole bunch of products here, laid out here, I'm not going to use them all because it's gonna fill the basket. Look, the bracelet, look how I did it. I took it out and then I taped it here so that the message shows. Look how pretty. And then I keep it in the box so you can display your jewelry any way you like it. I liked the bracelet that this way. The nail polish, take it out of the box. Also, the skincare. More skincare. fragrance for women. And this is the new Ultimate. Now we're coming out with a new line. So if you have any leftover products that you haven't moved because your customers want the new products, just put them all in the basket. You will sell them because customers buy the baskets, not necessarily what's inside of it. If you tell them the value, if you tell them the price of it, and give them ideas of who to give it to, depending on the price of the basket, they're gonna purchase it. So don't worry about the products that you're putting in there. Just make sure that you price your basket the right way. And this is a calculator. Really, really cute. It came out a few years ago, and this one I had left over, so I'm gonna put it in the basket as well. So you guys, when it comes to putting a basket together, just whatever you have. This is like a variety of products. It's definitely a woman's basket. However, there's products here that men can also use. The Skin So Soft, the skincare, the Skin So Soft Winter. And I wanted to show you this bow because I saw Lucy do this bow in one of her videos and I loved it. And it's just basically, instead of just doubling for one bow, you just keep rolling so you can get a fuller bow. I'm gonna make it at the end of the basket. So let's start putting it together. Okay, do you have any questions? Do I have any questions? Okay, let's see. Let me see the questions. Okay. Bad signal. A ver. corta mucho. Yeah, I'm not having a good signal. I can never make my stuff in firm enough. I'm gonna show you. If you tape it all together, you'll be able to. A one. do you guys still hear me? Is it not with a good signal? Let me know, because I really want you guys to listen to what I'm saying. So I hope you can. Okay, ask questions, okay? Okay, you can hear me. Yay! Give me some hearts. Good. Good. So let's keep going. Yes. This way. So now what do I do? Turn it this way? Like that. Here. Clarissa is like shy. She doesn't want it even be in the camera. Can you guys give her some hearts so that she can be on a video one day with me? Okay, Clarissa. And she's a beautiful girl, by the way. You've seen her in pictures. So I'm going to start here, and I'm going to start building up my basket so that the tallest product is in the middle. Let me know if there's any other questions. So I'm going to start taping, okay? You use the clear tape. And some of you use like the thick packing tape. It's up to you. Just make sure that the tape is not like all over the products, okay? And this is live, so if something doesn't come out perfect, then I'm gonna have to fix it. Just, I haven't even looked at the arranging this basket, so all of this is totally new for me, okay? It's just taking the products and putting them together, taping them together. So, as long as they're taped very well, you're not going to have any problems. The products that are the tallest and the heaviest go in the middle, you guys, okay? So here it is. And make sure you tape them real well, because if not, they're gonna go everywhere. Unless if you're using the shrink wrapping, you don't have to do all this. You don't even have to stuff up the basket. You just lay out the products and they will stay. But when you're using the bags, and notice what I did, that I opened one of the bags. I opened three bags so that I can use it to go around the basket. One or two, is it two? Yeah, two, sorry, are the biggest ones. These are 15 by 18, approximately. So you don't have to get the roll. If you have the bags, you can use the bags. Just open it up so that you can use it for a bigger basket, okay? And look how simple this is. Then I'm gonna put this in here. And then the rest, I'm going to lay them out around it. Question? Okay, give me a second. Okay, let me see the questions. I have a problem with my products sinking over all the time when I put them on the top of tissue paper. How do I fix that? That's a great question, Elizabeth. The best way to do it is to stuff it up. See how I stuff it up with the papers? These are papers from the catalog. Just make sure that you raise them up to whatever you want it to be. Don't use any tissue paper, and just cover it up so that it doesn't show. I try to use as the least material as I can, because if I use a lot of material, then the cost to reproduce the basket is going to be too high. Okay, so I hope that answers your question. Okay, so let's turn it. Okay, so I have these here, and the best way to see if it's all tied up and nice is that when you lift it up, that it doesn't go anywhere. It makes a difference, because when you are transporting the baskets, look, see, it's all taped up. So when you're transporting the baskets, you want to make sure that your products don't go everywhere. Okay, so put them right here. Remember, the tallest product is in the middle, okay? That's the Skin So Soft. And you want to do this to create a base. This is gonna be your base, you guys. For those of you who've been asking me, how do you make your products stand up? You have to create your base, especially if you're doing a basket that has this many products and that is heavy, okay? So this is your starting point. Everyone is okay so far? Okay, now I'm gonna place my items, my lighter items around it, okay? And this I'm gonna build already on here, because I already have my base and they are not gonna go anywhere. My products are not gonna go anywhere. So just start taping away, okay? Tape is cheap, so this is not gonna break your pockets. Okay, so kind of look at what you have. Always make sure that the front is facing this, the front of it, so you don't lose any presentation, so that the basket looks good any place that you put it. Okay, so it's pretty all the way around. And notice that I use small pieces of tape, because I don't want a lot of it to show. And then this one, I didn't have to use the back, but anyways, I had it already made. You have the choice of the back showing with the name of the fragrance, or the front. Either way looks good, because it's being covered by the bottle. So this one, okay, I'm going to put right here on the other side. Okay. Any questions, Clarissa? Okay, let me answer your question while I, okay, let me see. Now, is that regular scotch tape? Yeah, that's regular scotch tape. No fancy double-sided tape. If you guys use double-sided tape, it's fine. Some of you like it that way, but you know, for those of you who are not with scotch tape, use scotch tape, is perfectly fine. And Martha asked me how much. It has around $200 in products inside the basket, so she can sell it anywhere from $150 to $200. Okay, did I answer? Yes, it has to be like the really transparency, that there's no, it's crystal clear. Not the one that says invisible, because with the invisible you can still see tape. You have to make sure that it's this type of tape, okay? And they sell it at Dollar Tree,
okay?
So takeover. Okay, you guys, good questions. I like your questions. Okay, so this one, it goes here, okay, like right here. I can do it here, and then maybe I can put a color on here. I'm gonna show you where I'm gonna put a color, a lip color. See this little space here? I'm gonna put one of, I can either put a nail polish or I can put this in here to cover this space. So what do you guys think? Nail polish? See, you guys are gonna help me build this basket too. Nail polish or both? What do you think, you guys? I can do it like this, or no answers. Clarissa won't tell me either. So either way looks good. Yeah, I'm trying to do two things at the same time. It doesn't work. So okay, so let's tape it. Let's keep taping away. Okay. And right here. Okay, make sure that you tape each one individually, okay? So I like how this looks, so I'm gonna put this here, okay? What do you think so far? You like it? I wanna see some hearts. My goodness, you guys are too quiet. Are there hearts? Okay, so there you have it, okay? Make sure that you tape all of them together. Did I get some hearts? Yeah, Clarissa says I got some hearts. Thank you guys, it feels good to be recognized. I know you guys like to be recognized too, so. Okay, so I'm trying not to cover as little as I can. So see, look at this. I have this one that's showing in the front, and then I have this too. So I'm gonna do it, I think it looks prettier this way. Okay, so I'm gonna tape also. Okay. This is like the easiest way that I have found. I'm not very artistic. This is something that I had to learn, and it gets better with practice, okay? But if you do a basket that doesn't look very good, people are not gonna buy it. They're gonna be like, oh my goodness, what is she selling? So make sure that your baskets are pretty and that they're not falling all over the place. So I have this, the jewelry. Oops. Okay, I'm gonna put the jewelry here. Look how pretty. Probably gonna do it like this. See? And still, even if it's like here, I'm gonna have to also tie it, tape it. So, okay, any questions so far? Okay, so ask questions, you guys, let me see. Thank you, Darlene. Love it, woohoo, both. Right there. Oh, nice. Yeah, you like them both, the nail polish and both of them. Nice. Thanks for the live training. Yes, ask questions. How do you have this large basket as a raffle too? Well, I do. This is not a raffle. One of my team members, Annabel, thank you for the hearts. She did an amazing job with the October pink. Look, check her out. Her name is Annabel Montenegro, and check out her October pink wings theme hashtag. She did almost daily events, so I wanted to do something special for her because she really was out there with the community, educating the community on breast health. She was reaching out to businesses and just following everything that I teach everyone, but she really did an amazing, amazing job. So check her out. Her name is Annabel, and I tag her on this video so you can see. She also has a group called Avon Connection. So I pass it over to, okay, no more questions, okay? Now, you can ask questions. I mean, is that Clarissa? There you go, Clarissa. Okay, so basically, you can either raffle a basket for any event, fundraising, whatever it is that you're gonna do. You can collect, you can also collect money when you're raffling a basket so that you can get your cost. It's really up to you. But if you see, this is so duplicatable because I did not have to spend a lot of money on here. A lot of the stuff I got at a great discount or gift with purchase, or it was in the outlets. So, you know, make sure that you have a plan so you can also involve your team and motivate them. I do a lot for my team, so that's why I did this basket. So, okay, this right here, I don't know what else I'm gonna put here, but maybe I'll do this. So it's that simple. And some of the products were not able to fit in there. So, but I did the best that I could. See, make sure that all the faces, the names, it's the front face of the products are displayed, and that your basket looks good, okay? And this is simple. This is like super, super simple. This I gotta tie. So just don't be stingy with the tape. That's all I'm asking you. To make sure that you tape and tape and tape until everything is together. So from all of this, okay, maybe I'll do this right here. Oh, it's gonna cover the skin so soft. Here. Okay. Yeah, I'm trying for it not to cover. I want to put as many products as I can, but I don't want to cover any other products. So yeah, this will be it. It'll be too much if I keep adding products. So that's all. This is what I got left over. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to add anything else. So there you have it, okay? Now, I'm going to start first. Okay, I'm gonna use these, the clear one. But first I'm gonna put the, on the calculator. Maybe I'll give the products that were left over to her. So notice that I don't use anything that's not Avon. It's very, very duplicatable, okay? So that, well, let's see this. Put it here, half and half. Okay. And then this one, okay. Isn't that how you did it? Clarissa does beautiful baskets. She really beats me. I'm amazed a lot of the times when she puts them together. So there you go. Right in the middle. And Belinda does beautiful baskets too. So all of us are gonna be very busy during the holidays with the basket. Okay, so that, there you have it. And then what I do is that I tape the little CVs right here. I'm gonna be taping them. And, okay, so I'm gonna add this, that looks good. I'm gonna add this first. So this is the clear because it has such a pretty base that I don't want to cover up. I like that, the silver. So you can cut it or you can put it like that. Sometimes it's difficult to take it, get it out. Okay. So that's it. And you don't have to put a whole lot, just get enough. This is decorating, okay? This is not like bird nest stuffing. This is just for decoration, okay? So that it can look pretty. You think we should do some silver? Huh? What do you think? No, it's good? She says it's good, so it's good. That's it. And the most important thing, what can I do? The most important thing is really the bowl. The bowl makes the basket. So if you have a pretty bowl, you have a pretty basket. But also, yes, you have to make sure that you lay out all the products the right way, okay? So yeah, look, you guys have me sweating, but at the end, it turned out perfect. Because you never know about live videos. Sometimes they're full of surprises. So yeah, I don't blame you guys that I don't want to do live videos, but you know, then you guys already know me. And that's it. Make sure that you have your basket. Okay, and you slide it little by little until you get to the top. Okay, and there you have it. Voila! Okay, what do you think, Clarissa? She gave it the good to go. She's the expert now. Okay, so now this is too, this looks good like that, but that's too big. So you just cut it, see that? And you have it. And then we're gonna be taping these little corners, stuffing. See that? Okay, you see these? So I'm gonna tape them. And then this goes in the bottom. Make sure that you have that you that it is tight, okay? See that? And I run out of tape. So organize your supplies. That's another idea. Like, I have all my supplies here. And when I do my workshops with my team, all the supplies are here. They're all closed. And scissors and everything. So. Okay. That's it. So, like, right here, just lift it up. It's not gonna break. Then you take the end, and that's it. How pretty. Then let's do all the sides. See, all the sides are different because we just did some cut and pasting, meaning that we got several bags. So these bags, you can get them at Uline, Amazon, eBay. Make sure that you find a good deal, because sometimes I tell you guys, oh, go here, but then you find it in another website. Just make sure that you Google crystal clear reclosable bags, and you will have different websites that you will be able to do, okay? So any questions, I'm gonna answer them if you guys have any other questions. Just make sure that you ask away. That's basically it, okay? And as far as the bowl, where's the bowl? Right here. Okay, so this is what Lucy taught me, okay? Hi, Lucy. So she did this, and these are, they have it at Costco now. So you kind of figure out what kind of loop do you want. Hope that I'm making it good, Lucy. And just go like that. Because in the past, you know that you see me doing the simple bowl. This one takes more materials, but it's still less expensive than buying a bowl in at the store. I pay at Costco for all this ribbon $6, and it has 50 yards wired, very pretty. I just saw them when I went, so I need to get me some more. They have it in every color. So you get this. I'm gonna put two bowls because it's a big basket. So I'm gonna put two bowls, one in the front and one in the back of the basket. Put it right here in the middle. Okay. And okay. There you go. Make another knot. Oops. Oh, not good. See what live videos are. It's okay, we'll do it again. Okay, so I'm trying to do it too fast. This is not helping. Okay, so let's do it again. It's long enough that I can do it. I can't do it that hard. There you go. Okay. Okay, and then now you just open it up like that. Okay. Okay, and that's it. And then you kind of put it nicely together. And once you put it in here, then you fix it. You make it however you want it. Okay? So that's it. You can make the simple bowl, which is one of the loops, or you can make the other kind of bowl, which is this one, a little bit more fancy. Okay. And that's it. Open it up. This is simple, you guys. It's not, doesn't take a lot of, I'm sweating. So that's it. Okay? What do you think? Like it? See? And you just take this at the end. And that's it. Okay. So yeah, the keys in the bowl. Lucy, I think your bowl came out prettier. But you got my point. You can just fix it any way you want it. And the key is to have a pretty bowl. Okay? Okay, you guys. See you on the next video. Annabel, this is for you, okay? I love it. Congratulations, you did a great job on your October Pink Wings theme events. Bye, everyone.